It's extraordinary. It's exquisite. It's enthralling.
And retains the ball. Messi, they're teasing Espanyol here. This is outrageous from Lionel Messi. Outrageous from Messi. And whisked home by Suarez.
And he's very grateful for this.
Beats one, beats two, beats three, beats four, beats five. Can't beat the sixth of the keeper, and Suarez sweeps it home.
Dynamo, oh my goodness.
David Blaine, Harry Houdini, you've got nothing on this man. A magnet to the Venezuelan born centre half's head. Little Messi does a little about turn. Away he goes. Messi takes a ball, comes. Messi keeps going. That is the only way to stop it. Well, there was certainly a case to be answered. The cup final, but here is Benzema. Bearing down on goal. That's the man who scored that. As against, ball is teased up there. And there was certainly a case to consider. To Lionel Messi in his own time, leaves Xavi Alonso on the floor. So there's Messi on the blind side. Is Iniesta! Did he make that pay? Lightning strikes at the Bernabeu.
Lovely time pass from Messi. What a left foot strike. He scored a cracker with his left foot last week. Robert, look at this. First touch out from underneath his feet. That is a thunderous strike. And no way Diego Lopez is going to stop that. What a goal.
Neymar. Slip around Pepe, excellent.
Big goals and big matches. They don't come bigger than a World Cup final.
Yeah. Step overs galore from Ronaldo.
That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class. He's taken them apart.
Say